Sir, a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly, once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
We've just been given. He's launched himself there. Aim forward. It's a long forward pass. And he's being judged offside. So what now? He's made sure that that won't get through. Wonderful quick feet. And shoots! There it is! The breakthrough strike. Oh, even a section of the opposition fans were applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
Well, once upon a time I was harsh on goalkeepers, but now I'm more sympathetic because the ball moves all over the place these days and we've just seen it again.
It's 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
So, they got the only goal to make it 1-0. With a delicate ball. Minutes gone. Can he find a finish now? He's got away with one there.
Oh, look, I don't need to tell you that that is not a good area to lose possession in, and should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to be punished for it.
It's a through ball. it over. It's a long pass towards the front. Chip through. It's on a plate. Looking to shoot. Really well taken goal. And right on half time. That is telling. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, this is real tit for tat stuff. It's difficult to see.
And the half-time whistle goes. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be aware that smoking is only permitted in designated areas with a new brand.
And that's the second half started. Deftly done. Delightful ball. Idea, just poorly executed. Neat exchange. He's off on a marauding run. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Tries to dink it in. Hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Loops it upfield. Thrust towards the front line. Looks like a good ball through. The route one option. Now the pass. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. You can just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Side really getting hold of the ball. real chance to break. Plays a clever pass. Goal!
Unbelievable.
They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Turn the game on its head. Now, can they hold out? Looks to slip it through. So that's it. It is all over. Quite a game. Memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes and astonishing turnaround. Your reflections then, Jim?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing not to lose more than trying to win, and I think everything was